Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another exciting episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope, our gauntlet system that once again proved victorious. These doors have really worked well. The ability to pop in and out, shoot, get back to safety. This is a great design. I like this. That's something that will always be part of future builds in RimWorld, that's for sure. What are you? Oh, we've got a minigun that's left separate. Anything else forbidden? I've gone through and undrafted everyone. Got to deal with this guy still. I unforbid the two or three of these guys that were in trouble. And turns out there never was that sixth scyther. I thought there was one there and five here. I was searching for that fifth one for so long, but went back and looked at this part of the video, and there were three and two. So there never was that one lost scyther. That was not a good feeling. Figure that it would, it was blending in with a coat or something at the moment that I looked over there. Anyway, let's get these guys going. Critical, poor mood. Probably, I wouldn't be surprised if it wasn't half of them. That was quite a to-do. I want to let everyone go and grab a meal. I did assign Bran to go and take care of Hippopotamus. And I want to assign Rokes, who seems like he was working on wood flooring last I saw. Where is Rokes? I don't see a little Rokes rocking around here. Okay, let's find him this way. I want him, there he is, he's repairing, to head over here and take this thing out. That way, he'll get a chance to jump in and do something. He misses all the battles. He just doesn't have the battle skills. He's more of the engineer in his skill tree. So just doesn't have anything there. But wow, that's great. So I really don't want to lose Rokes by sending him into battle and lose this 20. That's just too powerful of a skill to lose, but let's bang on this thing for a while. Just have a ball. We're at 47%. As soon as that breaks, we're going to see a AI core show up. Do we still have any kind of room and stockpiles? I don't think we do. What are you? Wood flooring. And that's it. Is this still part of the stockpile? There. Great stockpile. There we go. Maybe that space will still be there. Probably not. When, dry thunderstorm. Pop out a little bit. Where are they hitting at? Well, I want to be here when it goes down, though. 23. Dry thunderstorm. That means fires all over the place. Gonna have to be aware of that. 15. Getting there. Norman and Spirit are attached to Rokes. Great. Hopefully this doesn't go boom on me. 6.9%. There. Spirit, get out of there. Norman, you too. You're a hauler. You're too valuable. And 0.92. Boop. Okay. That works. Let's actually here undraft. Can you haul the AI core? Great. Got 140 silver out of that. Got a bunch of steel. Let's destroy everything from there to there. Don't need any of it again. I'll take the resources back. Alright, there is still this. Probably not this episode. Where'd that hit? Right down there. Hopefully it turns into rain by the end of the storm. Is there anything else down in these areas? It'd be nice. I probably can't haul this stuff in because there's nowhere to put it. That's very likely the problem. How do we temporarily deal with that? Let's stockpile just areas like this. Just to get us by. And copy, paste, paste. Okay, with that, who's not in bed? Michael is consuming a lavish meal. Health, he took a shot to the head, and he's already 28 out of 30. He's going to be fine. Though if he gets an infection in the head, that could be a problem. We'll let him get his meal and we'll send him back to bed. I got some leaven going on down over here. Whoa, hello. Right there. Home zone. Oh, we did get an order right there. Okay. And here they come. Here's the fire brigade. Michael, I need you into this bed right here. Cassie, where'd you go and how did you heal? Here, Cassie. Right over here. Health. You're fine. Okay. Let's not burn these up. I'd like to get the iron back out of this. Alright, does anybody here have... Nope. Construction skills queued up. So, Eric, I did assign shipbuilding basics to get into the research right here. And he was like a 16 or so, right? Eric, you're... Where are you? You're down here. So you... Character, research 15. There's the rain. Great. So he'll be a 20 before this is done. Crank out everything we need to know about ships. But what I wanted to do with whoever is still up, Natalia doesn't haul. So it's a rabbit. Cooking a lavish meal. How are we doing on meals nowadays after all that? Still have 25. Rabbit, I think, had a pretty decent run speed. How about you come and get as much of this as you can? Anybody else out and about? I saw Rokes over there. No miners down in here. Let's grab Rokes. Poor Mood. Klaus. And Rokes, let's have you. Where'd they go? Over here. Grab whatever's left. Okay, where's Klaus? Klaus needs... He's getting kind of low, but most of it's a meal. He managed to find a lavish one. Okay, that's going to take care of most of that. Minus 15 is going to go away, and a plus 10 or something is going to jump in there to take its place. Okay, let's watch that happen. Breakdown granite auto door. Boom. So that went away. Lavish. 10 is right there. He's heading clear back into here now. Those lavish meals are important if you can pull them off. Cargo pods. Hippo. How are you doing after all that? We neglect the prisoners every time we have a battle. You're back up. Great shape there. You're good there. Night owl in the daytime is against you, but 31 from being talked to by Brand is definitely keeping it in check. Cargo pods. More monkey pod. I mean, monkey skin. Let's see. Capybara? Capybara skin. Ullin forbid them, but that's a long way to walk. That's a lot of good stuff to make clothes out of. How's our bear doing? Needs. You're great. Do you have some hunting to do down here? And the bear's fine. You know, that one's fine. That one is fine-ish. Yeah, that'd be fine. Let's keep a few of these. I can scoop all of them. There's a lot of folks that enjoy hunting. Who is actually set to hunting right now? Let's think about that. There's a lot who are queued up in order to learn how to shoot as well. Hunt. Who's actually going to get called right now? You're mining. You are hauling. You are mining. You are growing and then hauling. Dwayne is crafting. Kathra is cleaning. Natalia is cooking. Cassie is hauling. I don't think we have a hunter in the group. Manuel is hauling. Radar could pull this off if there's no more butchering to do. And Eric is researching. Okay. So we could actually choose who we want to go hunting. And preferably, it'd be those with a fast run speed, in case the deer do revenge. Doesn't happen very often in Alpha 13. It's actually pretty rare. That seems to be overpowered a bit in 16, especially with Muffalo. Deer Doe, 4.8. Okay. That seems like a Dwayne and Cassie job, with Radar following up behind. I think we will do that. First of all, let's find Radar. Not there. He should be in bed. It's daytime. It is 17. Boy, what is that? 5? 5 p.m. We're close enough. He's got a charge rifle. He is at 5. Let's give him back a pistol. Yeah, that'll work. And with the pistol, he needs food. Otherwise, we'll set him to hunting. That's the door that's broken. Okay, somebody will take care of that. That's a repair, and repair is set up high on several of them. In fact, Rokes is already doing it. Yep. So, let's set him to hunt first. Right there, which means I would just take it to a 1 at the moment. And I lost him. He's going to eat first. Good job. All right, and Cassie. Right there, in bed, needs... You're fine here. You still have the EMPs. Okay, we got to change that out. Let's get you a pistol also. Right there. And we'll send you out hunting with pistols. And, oh good, Bran is going to tear this thing apart. Let's watch that. Never mind. Where are you going? You're going a long way to get to there, because machining, work, smithing, that's the problem. Bran would be smithing if he wasn't hauling. Once hauling's done, which never happens, All right, we'll do that. Which means you're going to cook. Let's just set you up purposely on a 1 right now, and so we can see that happen. Otherwise, lots happening over here. Vapa is sewing area. Anybody actually down here? Radar is. We'll watch him for a little bit, see how he does. Pistol's not going to do much damage, but it means they're going to give him lots of practice. And we could send Rabbit down here with a sniper rifle. Just for fun. And Radar's... He got one. These are going to be hard to hit because they're behind trees. You're in cover. And we're going to have a lot of accidental hits. But eventually we'll take the whole herd down. So, wearing a Boomalope leather t-shirt. How long has he been waiting for that t-shirt? Right there. Yep. Boomalope leather too. Hello. Roof collapse. It was too far from any support. Marble blocks were destroyed. There's a roof over here. Boy, we almost lost a netty, didn't we? Okay, unroof. No roof zone. Okay, that won't happen anymore. Wow, that was close. So we lost which marble blocks? I see 4s. That was gone. That was gone. I don't know. I mean, these aren't here anymore, but there was no roof over that. That's kind of odd. I don't know the answer to that. But we're up and going. Anyway, so Radar is going to get his shirt. He's thrilled up. And Klaus is on his way to get a deer hide t-shirt. Because Klaus t-shirt, 47%. So that's why I wanted Nettie to be getting clothes made, so we can swap all these things out. If there's something better available, they'll do it all on their own. Manuel is heading to bed. And yeah, we'll leave it at that. Heading to bed. Must be 10 o'clock. Yep. Is that? Oh, I thought I saw a 10 show up. No, it doesn't. Okay. So, mostly just cleaning everything up. We do need to reset traps as soon as it looks safe in here. Passing by. I missed one of these last episode. I didn't get to see if there was a trader hiding in them that last time. There's nobody here. They're just passing by, which is a little hint that if we wanted to go and kidnap them and force them to become part of our colony, they're available. But that's iffy. Especially since City at the Hill is the only ones that like us. Alright, Cassie is moving things out of the hallway. From this one to this one. Why? Preferred. Low. Oh. That's important. Okay, let's do that again. You copy. I need them not to want to stay here. When this empties with the next big trade, I want all of these things brought in and dumped into here so we can abandon these. These are just secondary. So once she gets that order, she's done. Just dropping them into the stockpiles. Okay. That works. Which means, just like that, boy, she's fast. We have no more stockpiles. Cassie, you need to go hunting. Like, I hear radar down there right now. Cassie, you are in this area. There you are, hunting right there. And you do get double passion for that. So, oh, I hate to take you off of hauling, though. Let's just hunt one. So you go back to hauling next. Because you're so good at it. Wow. That's impressive. Radar, how you doing? Hey, who's that? Let's look at his practice. There we go. So he is almost a level 6. He'll be probably closer to 7 by the time this is all done. So that's them. Michael, you could do with some practice too, you know. Let's do that. And with a pistol. Let's downgrade you to a pistol. Are you still here? You're not. And if I click you, I gotta go all the way back up there. Anyway, let's put a pistol on you. Come grab this one. And let's reset your Michael near the top now. Mine, let's just put a 1 right there. Then you'll drop back into mining when the deers are gone. Alright, who else really could use... Eric, can you haul that thing? Thank you. Yeah, that's great. Let's clear your chair out. Who else could really use some practice? Klaus, where are you at now? You're at an 8. Yep. Let's call 8 the minimum that we want to do. In fact, we have lavish meals. Before I do that, Natalia, down here, you're a 4, but you really want to. So, gear, character, needs. I'm going to call that close enough. Let's get you in on this. Right there. Cannot equip pistol. Okay, this one. There we go. Equip pistol and work. Natalia. Hunt. Let's swap these out right now. Rabbit is cooking first, in a sense. When there's no handling. I don't know how much handling is queued up anymore. What was your handling score? You're at a 12 now. Okay. Alright, so that's Natalia. Tell you what, let's just kind of roam through here. Character skill. Where am I? Period. There you are. So 7 for Cassie. 5 for Radar. And he's bringing them in, and they haven't revolted yet. Manuel, you're hauling. Let's do you as well. Let's keep going until we run out of pistols. Ah, that was undercover. Alright, well, okay, we'll do this manually. I need to get... These should be auto doors. Can you grab that? Can you go ahead and continue hauling this one? Surprised nobody's wearing that. Alright, so let's set you for hunting. You're down here. Hunt. Your one is hauling, so if I drop that to a 2, you would drop right into there. Okay, that takes care of that. And I lost you already. Where were you taking those double strand pants? Alright, you're hunting. Next. Rabbit is already really good. I would love to see that sniper take a deer out in one shot, but let's... I gotta check these guys. Michael is... Nettie is fine. Brand is a good shot. Eric is a good shot. Rokes is a great builder. Get rid of that. And I think I'm gonna leave it that way for now. Klaus is a great miner. Who else needs it more than Klaus? Otherwise, we'll go back to Klaus. Character, nope. Dwayne does. He's only a 5. Klaus is an 8. So let's see if there's a pistol left. Where am I? Right down in here. No, there isn't. What is the next least viable weapon? Disease. Brand and Vapa have got malaria. Where have you guys been? The city on the hill visitors. That must be where it came from. Mm-hmm. There's no pistol left in here. There's no pistol in here. There should be no weapons left outside of the weapons racks, because they're set to critical and none of the other storages are. So that is it, although this hasn't been put back in place yet. So that is the end of the pistols. Okay. Well, we'll go with that for now. Disease. And Brand, I need you. Otherwise, Michael is what? Tending to. There we go. Brand, I'm going to actually... Can I tell you to... Occupied. I'm going to tell you to rest until healed right here. Vapa, I want you... Can I see which is... There's an excellent, yeah. I want you to rest until healed here. Okay. So, where's Rabbit? He was making a fine meal. Let's finish that one. Okay. And he's playing chess after he takes care of Vapa. Manuel is taking... No, I want Manuel hunting. Hold on. I mean... I thank you for your intentions, but you stay down there. I wish it would use it would the game would hold off and wait for the closest one to get the command. You treat. You boom rat. It's still raining. Eh, go for it. Out of range. Out of range. Hunting. Okay, you pick your own. That's right, you got a pistol. You got to get in there close. Okay, bears. What do we got going on here? You guys are running past this guy over and over. Who is eating a wild boar? Okay, that's done. Who's left? You. Fine. Should be at least 3 on this side. He's the one we checked. Finished. Great. We'll go right back to that. Well, the missing scyther has suddenly become the missing grizzly. Hey, is that still sitting here after all this time? Sorry, Radar. You got a good run speed, and I really need these in. I saw that while editing two episodes ago, and kept telling myself I need to go get those. I need to go get those. I never did. Needs. I think you're missing Grizzly. Now there should still be one more out on this end, or is that it? I think that is it. Cathra, you are cleaning rubble. We got lots of it. Let's zone unhome zone all of that. So she's going to go to the nearest home zone that's left, and it's just these six patches and she's done until she needed a meal or to watch television. Days of Our Lives are on. Is on. Okay. I forgot. It's 1 p.m. Actually, it's 10 in the morning. Okay, that's what? The Price is Right? were there any switches to turn off? There were. Forgot that many episodes ago. That's not it. Try that again. Power switch. Turn that off. Doorway. Here. Turn you off. All right. This switch here will turn off. It's going to eventually run the turrets in here. You are connected to the inside. Oh no, that is the pathway, but this needs to be built. Interesting. Where's the Rokes? I'm curious to get that one built. Rokes. There, you're right here, in front of me. You are finally building that door. Great. And that takes a long time, doesn't it? Let's click on that. 21 left. Okay. Rokes, you're going to do this one next. Right about now. Gotcha. We'll do that one. And you're going for steel over here. Okay. So, big cleanup episode. Just kind of getting back to normal life for a little bit. Getting everyone, well, through their diseases. And some sleep and some meals. I'm thinking next time we'll go and bang on the door over here. We are noon. Our night owls should be getting the order soon to at least check their needs. There's Michael consuming a lavish meal. And then he's going to hit this trigger and go to bed. And Dwayne is the other one and he's already there. Yeah. Okay, and they're saying, hey guys, save some deer for us. We gotta go to bed. Bedtime. Four left. And a little fuzzy wuzzy. Just kind of rubbing up against Manuel there. Okay. The gold is still down here except for the 20 that was needed. Great, Eric. Thanks. You didn't bring the rest in, huh? These need to be hauled in. There's lots to be hauled in. There's a Remy, and Nettie is building turrets. Let's check the turrets. Work, power, conduits. So the plan now. Zoom in here. We grab power, we switch. Otherwise we run through the perimeter of the building. That needs to be moved. But that's going to power all of the turrets in here. It's going to go through and grab power and a switch. We can switch it from this side or the other side or both. Both is better. So that if we blow a line somewhere, then everything else is still running. It doesn't kill the other half of the circuit. Grab power, another switch, continue around the circle. Skipping this guy, you reconnect over there. All right, architect, power. It continues around and skips. This is all internal right here. And continues around more over to here and hits another switch right here. So both. And then over here, I don't have a plan yet. It's kind of out of the loop. And I don't want to carve a pathway just to get two of them. That's just weakening our defenses. I mean, we'd be better if I just filled this whole thing in with solid brick and they wouldn't even try. Anyway, so that's the plan there. It seems to be coming together. This does not need to be on, though, so let's just make sure that that is off and stays off. But soon we are going to be sealed up here. As soon as we're done with things like this, and then we'll be able to bust through hallway through. This can be some temporary storage. Empty these hallways out. And 5 more bedrooms are available. We do have one empty bedroom right here with a rabbit getting all cozy with Cather there. So we do have a place for Hippo beyond this if Brand successfully talks her into joining us. Otherwise, is there anything else critical? Let's clean up this real quick. Cathra, cleaning dirt. How about you do a little hauling for me? Why don't you haul? Give me some 75s. What do we got? Haul some potatoes. Let's get a potato and meat in each side. And then once you're done with that, haul these guys. Actually, Rabbit, you can haul these guys. And Cathra, you can haul these. And Cassie, you can haul... Wow, are we really that low on meat? Haul those. Rabbit, you can haul 75 rice. No empty space configured. What is with this space right here? This storage is raw food. Okay, resources, food, raw food, vegetarian, and pretty much all the vegetables. Except for milk and hay. Okay, so I can't put something there anymore. It seems to have broke. Or is Cathra... Oh, Cathra's doing that. This is what needs to go. Rabbit is consuming. Okay. Cassie, let's... Okay, go ahead and do that. So it isn't broke. All right, Cathra. Get rid of this one. Cassie, haul in more meat and more vegetables. Any 75s left? Yes. Do a meat. And Cathra, you can do a vegetable. Right there. And that maxes us out, and we will be cooking like crazy again. Alright. And I think I'm going to take the simple meals. In fact, we've suspended them completely. This one we've not. Let's suspend those. I don't want those made anymore. We'll find them on prisoners and enemies, but we don't need to make our own. They give us the least benefit to use them. But Cassie, does this break down? It does. Can you haul this stuff in? No empty place to store. That's really going to hurt us. We need a trader. We really need a trader. Ha. That's really too bad. I could do this. That will help a little bit. Zone, stockpile. Let's go from here to here. And though I think part of this is not roofed, but let's grab this description here, which is low priority. Copy and paste. And in that case, Cassie, you did escape. You're out of here. Come on back and grab these. And Dwayne, that'll be your closest one when you need it again. Come back and grab these. Otherwise, I'm in around 35 minutes or so now. Okay. Manuel, you come grab this one. Slowly but surely we get this stuff in. Radar is making kibble. Nope, you're bringing... Making kibble? You guys are done hunting? We're done hunting? And they didn't set off a deer revenge. And they did a great job. Radar, you are now up to a 5. I'm thinking that's where you were. I think you slept through a lot of the hunting. That's right. You're almost a 6 now. No other animals, at least herds. All right, we want to get this one going. Brand is the one who seemed to be the best at smithing, at least at one time. Is that still true? Nettie, you're even better. Smithing, tailoring, and crafting all work as the same crafting skill. So Nettie has been getting better at tailing, which makes her better at all three. Is tailoring done? Bills? Yes, except for a t-shirt. Let's just send Nettie into this. She'll repair, grow, drop into smithing, then tailoring. We'll do that. Construction can drop down as well. Like that. Okay. So she'll repair when needed, otherwise she's going to grow, which is mostly done, except for do have to finish this area. And then she'll be working on the machining and the tailoring, which is about finished. Okay, can we call this one done? I think so. It is 2200. Tomorrow early in the morning. Sounds like a great time to attack these guys. The night owls will still be awake enough to do some good. And Cassie's bringing in that one, so she's back on hauling duty, I'm guessing. Hauling, yeah. And for her to go that far down either means butchering is a higher priority, or we've hauled most of the stuff up in here, which is possible if we run out of room. Nope, then butchering is a higher priority. Anyway, I think we'll call this one done. I'm going to focus in down here for next time. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks, guys, for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.